This is how I actually look in my uni Zoom lectures.